MPs on the COVID-19 task force were left appalled and incensed at the state of the dilapidated Serere Health Centre 4 after they went there for a routine visit to see exactly how services are being offered. The legislators were welcomed by filthy toilets and overgrown bushes around the facility. They're now calling for the reprimanding of the in charge of Health Serere Health Centre 4.
Honourable Dr. Matuariel, this way of a mother's baby.
Led by Dr. Patrick Mutono, the legislators arrived at Serere Health Centre 4 at 2:30 p.m. The health centre also acts as the district hospital. Although there were patients in need of services, the in-charge of the facility and other health workers were nowhere to be seen. The patients reported to the Parliamentary Committee on COVID-19 how they have to look for toilets outside of the hospital to ease themselves.
I want these people to go to see the base rooms with the toilets, even that wards. It is not good. Atterot, you know the thing is called atterot, is there very much. All that windows. There is no anything.
Here, expectant and postnatal mothers risk getting complications. The maternity ward building is dilapidated beyond repair. Between 250 to 300 mothers deliver from this facility every month. It was also reported to the committee that majority of the midwives contracted COVID-19, leaving only two of them on duty.
How many tested positive?
The one that tested positive, we had two volunteers.
Yes.
And then
which others?
Disqualified nurses, eh?
Yes, qualified medical.
Not here, we didn't find the in charge. So we decided to go specifically to the maternity ward. Reason being, we had earlier been notified that all the staff, the medics on the maternity ward, contracted COVID. And our interest was to know how they are coping up with the mothers who want to give birth. So getting here, the statement was right. Four of the six contracted COVID and are off duty. So it's only two who are on duty. And we deeply inquired on how many mothers give birth per month. We were told the number staggers around 300. So this speaks to how overwhelmed the two nurses are.
Patients told the committee that there is a lot of absconding and extortion perpetrated by health workers that goes on at the health facility. The bushy environment shocked the MPs. Many wards, including the theatre, are surrounded by bushes.
You like money, too much money. Like this corona here, we don't have any money. We are poor, there is no work, like that. Mama kid for what? Yet even they told you to give, which thing is given you when they are going to operate you. No, this one for...
I know.
Yes, for...
Called
what? Yes. That's sleeping, whatever. It's not there. They told us to buy. Right now, they told me to buy.
Challenges? Drugs is not there. There are very few. The nurses is there, but is not very full. They are only every night. I see one nurse.
One of the health workers put blame on the administrators who allegedly employed relatives instead of hiring on merit. MPs recommended that the in-charge of the facility be reprimanded and asked for action from the immediate supervisors.
Mothers take birth from those conveniences have no doors. So they do it in the open. The places are dirty. Water doesn't drain. When you go to the toilets, it's pathetic. So we wonder where the in-charge has been putting the primary health care funds. And this is it, so we are going to take action. We want the DHO of the district to make a statement on this. The in-charge, who actually I think is in charge of dilapidating this facility.
This story was compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news in Serere.